What's going on, guys? Queese here, and today I have for you guys another NBA 2K17 video. And today we are going to be doing another custom jump shot video. Today we are going to be doing Kelly Olynyk's jump shot. So this is his jump shot right here. His base set shot 19, shooting form release 92, and his release timing is normal. So this is what the jump shot looks like. Like I said, base set shot 19. And then his release is release 92. His release speed's normal, so I just put it right there. And now we just have to test it out on the park. Green.
Oh, yeah. Little man get the boards. Oh my god, that's so awesome.
Kind of want to race you guys, but like...
Every time I try to come and set a screen, either Chris or that, I didn't even get good screen for that.
They're just trying to get shots. Oh, yep.
Oh, dang. Okay. Why did I make you go?
Pull up. Kelly! Okay, hit Kelly in the corner. There we go.
Yeah.
Thanks.
I thought you were
Kelly! Bang! Green light! Green light! Bang.
I thought about it.
Oh, and Aaron, you have an 85 or 87 slasher. I have a 95.
Kelly!
Yeah.
Wait, Dewey, are you being your shot?
Kelly! Boy. K.O. Olynyk over here. Ooh, got him. Green light. Bang! Ooh, give me that. Defensive player of the year, Olynyk. Might as well guard up. That's wet. Kelly.
It's Olynyk.
Kelly! Bang! Kelly! Bang!
Kelly.
I know this video was a little short, but I didn't really have as much time. I was kind of pressed on time to make it, but I did want to get a video out, so I just went ahead and made this video. But if you guys did enjoy this video and you do want to see more custom jump shots that you can't buy in the store, make sure to drop a like below and comment the jump shot you want me to create and use on the park. And I'll see you guys all later. Bye-bye.